had some genuine French champagne from France. And I thought, you know, maybe we could celebrate.